project. And I got this idea because at my school, we have to make a project. It's called Trash to Treasure. But the flowers is going to be my trash to treasure. You know that. I already told y'all, so why am I saying it again? I'm just so off today. I'm so sorry. So, guys, I already pre-cut it and I already glued it. And I made like a flower thing so it could be like petals. I remade the separate stuff so I could do it. And here it's supposed to be like, this. And these are the little ones. And I'm not doing this on my own. I have a special guest. Dun, 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 dun. My grandma!
Hi, y'all!
So she's going to be helping me with this because I can't do this all by my own, guys. You already know that. So, yeah! So let's get on to the video. Guys, so the first thing we're going to do is get four petals of these. Four petals. And guys, if you want to do this, ask a parent to help you with the glue gun. I have my grandma here that's helping me. But I have a glue gun right here. It's hot at the top, guys, just so you know. Guys, and she put glue right there, and then she's going to do it. And then I'm going to do this one, put glue here. Because I need to push this in. Let me push it in. So, guys, I'm going to let my grandma do it.
Oh, my goodness.
And then this is going to be at the bottom. So, guys, I'm going to do this. It's a very small one. Guys. This is going to be the little flower. And these is going to be five petals. Guys, make sure that you don't get burnt because I don't want any injuries or anything. And guys, I had permission to do this from my mom. So guys, I forgot to tell you, I cut this and then I glued it so it can make like a petal form and it can increase. So guys, I already did this. Which one looks better, mine I would float on hers. Because mine feels not much glitter. But guys, I want to put more glitter. Guys, so guys, today, I'm going to put the glitter on my finger, guys. And I'm going to rub it on the top of the petals. Okay? Guys, I hope you understand what I said. So I'm just gonna rub it. Guys, If you think this looks like an S, I'm gonna show you the S inside. And here's the back, so you can actually see the S. See? You see it now. So guys, I'm going to do the M. I'm gonna do the M next, but not today. Like other day, in other week, maybe other year, maybe other month. You never know. And guys. So guys, give a like, subscribe, and that notification button. And guys, you know you see me turning the object around and stuff. And comment down below if you think this would be a good project for my project.
It would be good.
A good flower-esque. It's like you can hang it up too. Like you can hang it up on your wall and stuff. Just in case. But you can use any letter. Any letter. Guys. Any letter. Letter. Guys. So remember to smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button and smash that notification button. You better do it. Do it. Just do it. Don't let your dreams not come true. Because my dream was to make a YouTube channel. See what happened now? It came true. And guys, I hope you liked this video. And thanks for watching. I'm going to do my outro now. Peace.